winner will receive a whirlwind year of opportunities. They will attend some of the biggest events. They will have the opportunity to meet some of their hairdressing idols and take part in a photo shoot for a consumer glossy. So let's take a look and see who our rising stars are for the Southern Southwestern region.
Hey, Richard's not here.
It's a great stepping stone for youngsters, this kind of competition, because they get to meet their heroes, they get to present, they get to create images, and from this they will then be featured in other magazines, they'll be invited to other competitions, and it's a great start to their career.
It's all about giving inspiration to young people who want to be a colourist. It's wonderful to give the under 25s an opportunity.
We're looking at the technique, we're looking at it's very fashion forward, so it's not necessarily something that's happening now, but that was something that's happening 6 months' time that clients have been coming and asking for.
What I look for as a judge is really a unique application of colour and how that colour is going to work and complement the shape of the haircut. It's about bringing that alive together.
Something that not only consumers but hairdressers can look at and admire and say that looks fantastic.
The prize for Young Colourist of the Year is a great prize. They get to go for lunch with their hair hero. Chloe, for example, went with Trevor Sorgi last year and had a wonderful time. They also go to the British Hairdressing Awards that we run from HJ and also Salon International. So it's a really good prize and we speak to them throughout the year for different quotes. And as a youngster, you know, they're ambassadors in the industry.
Whilst I've been judging the dossier entries, the thing that really got me excited is when Young Colourist of the Year. The talent coming through is fantastic, amazing colour work, great total look, and it creates a good feature.
William Ackerman from Electric Brighton. Chatham. Chris Barnes from Tolkien Guy, Winchester. Joshua Goldsworthy from Goldsworthy's Hairdressing, Swindon.
Let's welcome on to stage to announce our winner for the Southern Southwestern region, Trevor Sorby.
Award, which goes to, who does it go to? Hair to.
Get in there!
So, new and exciting for 2000.